this is how we get around in Enderal. Remember the olden days when my ghost would disappear? When I came into town. Don't miss those days.
We always go to
this is in the chest, yeah, just making sure. It's like some kind of goblet. Golden goblet? It doesn't say that it... Try that too, but I don't think it's that. Golden urn? Lingerie. Can't wear it though, it's a miscellaneous item. I almost think it would be that. But it's a grass colored stone. Which means green. Title deed, weird crystal. Alright. I gotta look for a creepy doll, so I'll be back whenever I have found one. Okay, Game Boss didn't have it, but I figured I'd show you guys. I picked up a bunch of learning and crafting books here. And one-handed adept. We're now at, what, 36? Sneak expert. Sneaks at 65. And then crafting. Yeah, I don't know if I even need this. Maybe it does make master locks and such easier. Because I've taken the, you know, the perk with the memory point. I don't know if this makes any difference, but 53 with that now. I guess I'm going to sell him some other things, and I'm going to look somewhere else for this doll. Okay, this guy didn't have any either, but got some more books. Archery 82. What am I up to? Oh, I need to sell that one, but he's out of money, this guy. Sneak, 66. That's it, I think. Yeah. Oh, one-handed mask? Oh, wait, no. Yeah. He didn't have one-handed?
Yes, of course. Take your time.
Learning book, only master. Alright.
Good luck.
He didn't have
safe travels.
He didn't have it here. I'm gonna look around his place, but I don't think it's here. It's in here. Okay. No one here had anything like that. Selling. I looked around some homes too. Can't find a doll. I did buy a bunch of more of these learning book and crafting books. Lock picking up to 57. One-handed. Adept books up to 40. Marksman. Is now archery's 84. I'm gonna run out of points soon. You don't have enough learning points. Okay, so we'll save these expert and master books. Sneak is 68. I have 7 more to get to 75, and then we start on the master books. And I could get it up to... ...88 with the books I have. As long as I have the points, which I do not right now. Hmm? Wait, teddy
blessed.
Teddy bears?
Sure.
You do have teddy bears. No, you don't. Not teddy bears, dolls. She is crafting book 2. Marksman master? I'll buy the rest of these. That'll be to 94. If I even have enough points to use. Lock picking. I want expert at this point. And she doesn't have that. I mean, I have crafting points.
Farewell.
And I have a memory point to spend. Might as well use it. Oh, we were here. Okay, so I got... Well, it looks like I took that, doesn't it? No, I didn't. I don't know why these lights are stretching out. Even though I haven't... I mean, they're not lit up, isn't some. The dots themselves. Combining, consuming an ingredient, no. Brood poisons, no. Okay, so to get this way, because I want to progress up the tree. This looks cool, the slippery oil. I'll take this. If you're wearing solely light armor, which I am, your stamina regeneration is increased by 30%. Oop. So that's that. And really, all I have after I do these wells is Old Isilon, and then we're returning to the main quest. I'm not going to bother trying to find all the ice claws and magical symbols in this place. There's guides on Steam, and I think elsewhere to do that. I'm not going to do that. It gives you an achievement on Steam, I believe. But yeah, I'm going to look around for this doll some more.
I just don't see the fucking point.
Neither do I, really. But... there you go. Okay, so I couldn't find one anywhere. I didn't bother looking in the Sun Temple because I didn't think they'd have dolls, but you never know. I looked up a Steam guide just to find this frickin' doll. They said one's in the mossy mud pit or near it. So we will take the Frostcliff Tavern to check that out.
Walk blessed, friend. Where? Sure. Where to?
I think I also have a scroll for that, but I didn't realize where the mossy mud pit was. So it's a mine. From the mossy mud pit, go directly south. And the mossy mud pit is also south. It's that. So I guess take the eastern road to the end and just move from there. ridiculous. Going all over for this. I need to charge this thing. Yeah, you're blocking my path. Oh my god, this is almost out. Here's a Grand Soul Gem. Top it off with a common. Here we go. Close enough. And then the bow. Flying a little bit. They're not going to give me much in the way of life. I've been stealing a lot of stuff like cheese wheels. So let's use those up. 2 pounds each. Oh, hello. Oh, I had a feeling we'd find a bear. Where's a bear? Bear? Get back here. That didn't even do it. I just have too much health now. Well, the cheese wheels are... The cheese wheel is, helping me out. Where are we now? Okay, I'm falling, well, not falling, but... Going down. This should be a mossy mud pit. Yes, and then it's south of that. And it's in a backpack? A skeleton's holding it? Is it across the water? It's up there? Cade lost one. Ow! I know there was another one. Still regenerating. South. There's a matriarch over there. I don't know how far south we're supposed to be going. I'm looking for stairs. Maybe it is up there. Directly south. We should see stairs. But I didn't get to the mud pit. Maybe it's across the bridge here? Oh! Oh, you got hit by one too? He's putting bear traps on the bridge. Ah, I see stairs. All this to find something for a wishing well, this is ridiculous. Oh! Looking for this weird doll. More stairs. There's more than one. Yeah, there is. Oh! That's not a lore of the lost ones, is it? Ow, I'm hurting. Believe that? You're standing. Oh. I think we're close to it, though. I remember being here. Tree trunk. And I see stairs. I don't know if this is the stairs they're talking about. They come up here. Now that's mostly, no, it's south of there. So what is with this mossy mud pit that it cannot be found? It's up? Good, you were kind of getting in the way. It's up there. Well, we want to go south of it anyway. And south of that is right over here. Thank you. Maybe those stairs. There's another, I guess, huh? Oh, yeah. Trying to have my ghostie help out a little. Ah, this must be it. Tree trunk! It's in there. Just one problem with him. Look at that. Creepy doll. Cheap invisibility. Spoiled stuff. Okay. Who knew? I mean, I'm sure there's other places you can find it. But you just found out another place. So now we don't have to go. Make sure my timer's on here. Yes. Let's go return. Hopefully it really wants a doll. No normal well. Throw down the rag doll.
You made me whole again, oh strange soul. And for this, you shall have my thanks. What is your wish?
An artifact.
You shall have it. Now I can sleep, strange soul.
Oh.
Blessed. The silence awaits me.
Do not interrupt me. I'm talking to this wishing well. Bow of the Mad Hermit. Oh, I already have one. I guess they took care of it. Okay. Alright, so you got a Bow of the Mad Hermit. Just like the one I already have. Okay. Might be the best bow in the game, though. Okay, so then the other thing. We want to scroll to Riverville, which I think I have. It's got to be easier to come from here. It takes a while to run all the way over there, but let's see if we have that scroll. Oh no, I don't. If I go to Duneville, I can take a Myrid there. So I think you end up right by the Myrid, which is good. I don't end up by the Myrid, I end up here. Damn it. Well, I'm gonna run back. I think what it wants is one of these goblets. Probably that. And an emerald? hopefully a flawless emerald will do. If not, I'll try to buy one in here, I guess. See you guys in a bit. Okay, found it. Pretty sure this is it. Yep, okay. This is the Suncoast one. And it's by this old farmhouse. Not far from the road going here, but I was jumping around on rocks and stuff. Throw a golden goblet and an emerald into the well. Good, so I guess a flawless emerald counts.
You made me whole again, oh strange soul. And for this, you shall have my thanks. What is your wish?
An artifact. And make it something I don't already have and not a blueprint. Something good.
You shall have it. Now I can sleep, strange soul. Walk blessed. The silence awaits me.
Amulet of the Meadow Spirits. That's interesting. Increases rhetorics by 11 points, 11% better prices. Well, my rhetoric is already 100 or more. Rhetoric, yeah, it's 100. I don't have anything boosting it right now. But if I put that amulet on, my ghostie gets unsummoned. But it would put me at 111, I'm sure. Anyway, so off to the last one. And I believe it's by the Soul Bed in Duneville. Not Duneville, but Powder Desert. So back to Duneville would be the closest area. Not that close, though. Okay, I found it. With a little help. From the Soul Bed, you head north. This north, anyway. When you get to this fork, there's a sign pointing you towards Silvergrove to the right. So you're gonna make that right, and then come up here. But yeah, it's here. So, or you can also go from old Askaman if you wanted to. Northwest. Yeah. Well, let's see what this one wants. This is the final wishing well. Strange noise. This is no normal well. You can sense that. Look down the shaft. Oh. Well, that's a spoiler.
Ancient times upon her face shining in the sun's golden light. The fruit of this earth she holds in her hands. A gown made of riches caresses her legs. Bring my heart back to me.
Golden Pyrian statue. So, let's take a quick look at this. I already have it, which is good. I guess it's this one? Not this one? We'll see which one is left once we throw it down there. Too bad you can't click past this.
You made me whole again, oh strange soul. And for this, you shall have my thanks. What is your wish?
Obaya wants no part of this. A powerful artifact. 1,000 experience. I guess just for, because it's the last one. Completed. Lost hearts.
You shall have it. Now I can sleep, strange soul. Walk blessed. The silence awaits me.
Corpse tooth. I got a corpse tooth. Is that a weapon? Anyway, alright, so was the golden statue, not the one that's just called statue. I like this one better anyway, it's got jewels on it and stuff. Look at that, that's pretty cool. Corpse tooth. Does a huge amount of additional poison damage with a critical hit. Look at the damage on that, 42. Now Deathstorm does 34, but also 13 points of shock damage. I don't know if this damage, you know, I don't know if it means the same. Like you're effectively doing 47 points of damage for each hit. Because the shock damage and then the regular, you know, just melee damage. I'm thinking so. I'm not sure damage is the same points as this. That's all I'm saying. But anyway, this is pretty cool. You have to get a critical hit. Pretty cool weapon. This is my favorite one. I mean, it's the only one that's useful to me. I still like Deathstorm, though. Okay. So, next episode, going back to old Isilon. I have a skull, teleport to Ark. I can teleport right to the Temple of the Relata. I wonder if that might be quicker, because that would lead me to, you know, the Undercity. Because I don't have a teleport to Undercity. I wonder if there is one. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. I am very happy. I only have one ghost to find, one horn fragment to find. I've completed all the wishing wells, and I've completed all the locations that I can find on the interactive map. So, it'll be old Isilon and the blind miner, so I gotta read up on him. Best way to defeat him. And, he might be the toughest one of all. And other than that, yeah, after old Isilon and blind miner, we'll be back to, finally, back to the main quest. And, probably that all the way straight to the end of the game. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always seek adventure.